Old ideas but fresh at the same time. Forcing a brother to perform by packaging him in bundles. When we get through, the turf gonna look like this. Progressing, a reminder came as I entered the zone of the wrong weight. You see, if you have to look back to see the sign that says the wrong weight, know that you are proceeding in the right direction. It helped meet my destiny through succinct meaty chili toppings of gratification of my ambition with the touch of a king whose hands are shaped in a gute. Running waters of the ice maker dropping quibbits while cars commute down the adjacent street outside your balcony view. Periodicals of large bills left on the ground to be found and taken away as marks. Readers beware. You see, I am a walking rhythm, hard as Dre and Pete Rock combined trying to beat me. That is why they always dropping dimes. After 27 years, it feels good to be exonerated, exposing the guilty. But that is why I got double jeopardy on the back of my mind. Nigga, fucking with these bitches. I had you cased up and locked down on probation. Nigga, doing community service and everything else. You better have your shit together.